And now to a hate crime against a local church.
This wasn't making a social statement or commentary. This was an overt expression of profound hatred.
Church members say that they were shocked to find broken statues, swastikas, and other items littering their house of prayer.
They broke the hand off here, and in this area, they placed an Aryan nation symbol in blue ink.
Father Bill Terry, shaken and disturbed by what someone did to the outside of St. Anna's Episcopal Church along Esplanade Avenue. The angel was damaged on the wall where the church honors victims of violent crime. And inside the prayer chapel, one member found more than a dozen defaced prayer cards.
And he saw holy cards arrayed, which he thought odd. And then when he looked at them very carefully, each holy card had a swastika or other hate symbol on it. There were some satanic symbols.
The vandalism happened between 9 and 10 a.m. in broad daylight.
So we're concerned. Is this the first step of an escalating behavior pattern between maybe one poor sick person? Or is it a movement of more than one sick person as some kind of a social statement that they're trying to make?
And church members also say they have heard similar stories from people who live nearby.
There's a man down the street, I think he's a gay man, and he told us that he found a swastika arrayed using holy cards on his front porch.
So Father Terry also told me that Rabbi Edward Cohn from Temple Sinai and Congressman Cedric Richmond both called the church today. They offered contributions to help the church rebuild the wall. Police, meantime, are still investigating. They're searching for the person responsible. If you have any information that can help police, you are urged to call Crime Stoppers. That number is 822-1111. And this is the third church in southeast Louisiana vandalized in the past 15 months. Just last week, someone caused $14,000 worth of damage at the Midway Baptist Church in Livingston Parish. And then back in August of 2010, someone threw rocks through three stained glass windows behind the altar of the St. John the Baptist Catholic Church in Edgard.